So you guys are going to use this pre-made template and add four variables in this code. You're going to have one for the username that grabs the text from this username. You're going to have one for the likes that adjusts it and displays it on the screen. You're going to have one for comments that grab that and displays it on the screen as well. So you're going to learn how to use all these set text properties and create an app that keeps track and updates the screen for all of these things.